What's up, everybody, and welcome to today's video. Today is the seventh day of my two-week workout program, and it is an active rest day. So what that means is we're going to get our bodies moving. It's not going to be an intense HIIT or target a specific area, but we are gonna get our heart rate up and move our bodies a little bit. The workout is only about 15 minutes and it is a 1 mile at home walking workout. That means we're gonna get our steps in, we're gonna get a mile in, and at the end of the workout, you should be feeling good and you should be feeling more energized and happier. The workout is pretty straightforward. We have 15 different moves and each move we'll do for 30 seconds. At the end of the 15 moves, we will repeat the round one more time through. There's no rest in this workout, but if you do feel like you need to take a quick water break, feel free to do so. Just get back into the workout as quickly as possible. I hope you guys enjoy this workout and I hope you guys are enjoying my two-week HIIT it and quit it program. Let me know in the comments below what you think, but with all that being said, let's get into this rest day workout. Let's go.
Shooting me with words, but I won't let them bruise. Even though it hurts, I won't show it to you. 'Cause it will ricochet, I won't let it bite. I will look at you and tell you that I'm alright. Like a ricochet, it will come back to you. Let me tell you.
Because my eyes are
Bye. right now. Can't bear the silence inside my own head. I keep on hoping somehow we can make this all right. Just keep on trying. Glass after glass, I keep hoping.